Hello and welcome to Method CRM User Tutorials. My name is Earl and today we are continuing our series on Report Designer. Today is an overview on scripting. First, let me get one thing straight. I'm not going to teach you scripting. Heck, I'm not even going to show you how to do a hello world in scripting. This will simply be an overview, and if you're familiar with VBScript or the syntax for Visual Basic, then you're laughing. Now, why would you even script? Well, there are a few things Report Designer can't do. Remember summaries? That's a good example. If you had two summaries, you can't actually add them together. It can only be done through scripting. So, a script is a program that runs via different controls on the screen, and you can find scripts in the property grid. Let me click in this blank area to make sure that the report is actually selected for the property grid. And down here, under behavior, we have scripts. If I put a script in here, it affects the whole report. But watch this, if I select abandon the report, look, it also has its own script section. Any script we attach to the band will affect the controls inside the band. And as you can imagine, if I select a control, like this label, ta-da, it has its own script as well. The scripts attached to this label only affects this control. When I click the plus on a script, it will list a number of events that you can attach a script to. And what do I mean by event? It basically means, when do you want the script to run? Should it be run after this label has been printed or before it's been printed? Maybe I should have the script running when the size changes or when the text changes or when a summary gets calculated. For now, I want before print. I want to print something in this particular label, and so I want to calculate what I'm printing before it gets printed. I hope that makes sense. Let me hit the ellipsis button, and look, this script editor pops up and I can begin typing. By the way, the private sub and the end sub thing of the script, it's a template. Don't delete that. So, in between those two lines, I'm going to type out, or copy and paste in my case, a script. This particular script takes two other labels, joins them together, and prints them in this label. It's pretty useless, but it's simple. I'll hit OK, and then let's take a look at preview. And I kind of lied, I did hello world. Anyway, these two labels were the two text labels. And this is the label where the script joined them together. Ha! And we're done. I mean, I know that's not very satisfying, but it does show you where to get started. Anyway, thanks for joining me in this wonderful series on Report Designer. If you have any questions, not about how to script, you can leave them in the YouTube comments, check our documentation, post on our forums, or you can tweet us @MethodCRM. Thanks for watching, and you have a great day. Bye-bye.